Telegraph Avenue in Berkeley. The slogan's on the ground.
Green.
Stop driving. Lots of little lunch places, restaurants, hippie joints.
I've never been to any of them. I don't know, I guess a lot of them dancers or yoga do our
ads and chalk.
People in the class.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of dancers and yoga doers, you're right.
But not flexible.
One time I was in a class where they corrected somebody because she dropped down to a split and she went all the way down, but she didn't do the daily method split.
Uh-huh.
So the instructor came over and was like, no, sorry, I'm going to correct you. And when she actually did it right, we looked at the square.
Couldn't do it.
She couldn't get on really well.
Yeah, I was wondering that too. Because every time she would fix me, it became harder to do.
Yeah.
But it's good. That's exactly why I like weed. Because weed helped me how I could treat you. Weed tells you how you could be. Because it kind of looks at your angle and how much weight, because it's very sensitive. So it will
check
more accurate than it is.